murder awaits!
For souls!
Druki, going!
Or this Reaper of Souls build is strong in Warhammer 3.
Cold one!
Feel me! That's way more damage. Exhaust. Any plans for campaign I'm doing next? Currently playing 17 or 18 different campaigns until 15th. The three that have the highest turn counter will get continued to short victory plus. After that, it's gonna be a Grimgor.
Claimed for the hand.
We give this to Malekith, huh? Straightforward objective here. The usual ult on for Dark Elves.
Dark Blade!
Ironclan switches to Festus. Okay. Just queue it there. Oh, there you go. Festus is next.
I will not succumb!
Tyrant of Naggaroth. Anchors away! A vile plan.
This guy's actually started a good population.
I can see the void.
We'll be seeing the world for the rest of the campaign, Miles. Battle is business. Look at these traits, man, so horrible. Nine loyalty in this one, 1 to 6 in this one. I haven't really played this campaign a tick. This has been about time as part of the sell campaign. So no, I've not tried keeping it. Makes no sense, honestly. There's no money to support it, and we can malak it by doing so. The smoke monster here. Kinda need a healing stuff if they're gonna do things like this around.
This hurts.
Who
Who seeks me? The time draws near.
I said it's irrelevant, the tick. Irrelevant. I wonder if Malekith can win on his own.
There is little left of me. Must stay in control.
Murderous lord.
These guys are in the east, and the demon prince doesn't like them.
Cirrus!
There is only vengeance.
Overlord. So, you think you can lead the Tsuki? I accept.
When Loic dances, so shall I.
Mother of despair, speak, but choose your words with care. Agreed.
You mean manis?
Cruel sorceress. Fell sorcery.
Bit extra money here.
Cain's bride.
Dark Elves don't do laborers, they do slaves. They are a slaver nation.
Losing my grip.
We get this Tvanny.
Black-hearted Dreadlord.
This hurts!
Lost Vanny. That was the sport before we traded away.
Druki Sorceress!
He occupied it, but didn't start recruiting. I guess one thing at a time.
Void. I will not succumb.
We have no range this city without the four outmarcher.
What do you seek? Guided by authority. True power unleashed.
Losing my grip.
I guess Route Marcher is the way to go with the first skill.
There is little left of me. Must stay in control. Things are not as they seem. Summon dark magics.
I approve of these dark deeds.
You cannot manipulate me!
I am consumed!
I admire your darkness.
I am consumed!
Sorceress of the Dark Convent!
Such slaughter awaits.
So let's see, actually get us an outpost here.
The Druki are restless.
Yes.
What's the Demon Prince say?
Kaya, let us lay the world waste for the Dark Masters.
Let's.
So, you have seen sense. Great leader!
Kill 5,100 enemies in battle. I love when you have a system like this on top of the scrap system that basic factions have.
Lord of Fear.
In my soul!
We have lives to end!
Things are not as they seem. The torment... What is this place?
What is this place? It's hell.
Attack, you fools!
Yeah, I thought so too, Alex. I thought Zarkon was Inch demon. But it's always Slaanesh stuff that wants to get the elves. Slaanesh has a big boner on for the elves.
Supreme sorcerer.
In the War for Hammer 4000, I think one of the elf factions actually has even more stuff to do with Slaanesh. And the survivors are... what do they call the... Taldari something? On the guard from Slaanesh at this wall. They call it I don't know what they call it. Capital Dari. They have a name for this, how do they call it? Say it in a way She who thirsts. Was Lynch, I guess. Village Charm. Okay.
Chariots! Master Truki!
Let's see what the hell they do to Malus. Gotta know the limits. They're gonna try to hit some stuff with the Furies.
Dark Elves, Naggarothi! Dealers in death! Eager for battle! Immediately! Suffering for all!
Yeah. People can switch to any of the active campaigns. Top 3 that have the most turns will get finished with a short victory plus. Campaigns, this is the list. Malus, Village, Manfred, Arkan, Malagor, Kugat, Kemler, Festus, Oxyotl, Kal, Vlad, Setra, Gelt, Akari, Gorse, Skarsnik, Rati, and Dur.
Dark Blade!
This base
what
was taken from the
Manfred.
Doom Prince. Even Wizard puts Manfred in the queue. Thanks, Wizard.
Supreme Sorceress of Grant.
I can see the void.
See the void.
No lagging.
Another force had moved somewhere.
They will suffer.
What is this place?
They went around.
Unparalleled.
No time! I will not succumb! I am consumed!
Morning, Verst. Plus 5 turns are immune to switch. Last 2 days of this will also be played turn 15 for the new campaign. Very strange how they're moving here.
The torment.
Do not even try.
The bird.
The torment.
Behold true power, Black Arts. True power unleashed.
The power net one 65, 25.
Gone, featherless.
Depravity reigns.
Slaneshi faction here. They're in the way of expansion and progress. You want to clear to the west.
Skaven Warlord!
Kill 5,100 enemies in battle. Current total 0 out of 5,100. Hmm. Doesn't wreck.
Corruption thrives.
I follow Zinch alone.
I am consumed.
My powers are yours.
What a bird to do. Malik didn't recruit when he occupied that settlement, now he's going back to recruit. Wasted literally 2 turns there. I guess it's just gonna recruit a bunch of blue horrors.
You cannot deceive the deceiver.
Do you know who I am?
Do they have any idea who that is?
Cloaked and hooded.
Tyrant of Naggaroth.
Your divine notice shall one day be rewarded.
We're not surprised attack, not attack them like immediately. I got Malekith already recruiting shades from Hagrif. Well, that some problem starts with shades building, so it's pretty crazy for the AI. Switching to who? Festus? I like Festus. Wantron to Festus. And people have been active tonight, man. I hoped we would get in like at least another 10 turns to Malagor. Playing in the middle of the night while everybody's sleeping, get Malagor in top 3. What was the plan?
Festus.
This guy is stupid overpowered. Of the sick.
Fine.
Yes?
Death and dissection. Small prices to pay. Death before life. Old Sawbone.
I hear the four was. I guess we'll get him in Weissmund.
The plague guards. The Fly Lord's reckoning.
What horrible crap.
Ready. Yes, it is so. The Fecundite. Do not move like slugs.
Village next. I'm gonna go destroy Reichland immediately. Emperor is pretty shit in Warhammer 3, but no reason to keep him alive. Village. Post the turnate. This armor this guy is wearing is pretty good. Looks like something like Chaos Lord would wear.
Village the Cursling. Optimal. Pamin wants you.
Anything going on here? Nothing really. Unlike you, so guys, because they were trespassing, of course. The idiots are trespassing because they have to go all the way around. And then didn't take one of the gates, so they're going around. Taking the gate, they would have gone this way.
They will be dominated. despoilers come.
The eagle always sees. Attack them! Get rid of them.
Forward unto slaughter.
We repay mercy with destruction.
Dominance. You dare. The gods smile.
Oh, they will die. The power of Finch.
Just a chaos altar for in this campaign.
Chaos.
Strange.
Rix vul sion fata conclave. Unas jastoruk midi kazak man.
Those guys were trespassing and now they hate us. Because they had to go all the way around. If there's such a long path, just stay in this settlement, just bad code. Dead code.
Make your entreaty quickly. There are mortals to ins.
Village.
Who in hell is this guy? Got the scouting.
Excellent.
Rebel Lords. Nangao is a Chaos Fortress as well. This area has like 4 Chaos Fortresses in a small area.
The Twisted Twin. Bow to me. Secrets.
This vassal is not good, it's just gonna piss off the Chaos Dwarves. They all trespassed there for a few turns. Just because they had to go around for some reason instead of just AFKing their settlement if there is no good distance. Or a bat. Might change their mind though after we're giving them that settlement. We have next Manfred. Finally back to the good part. Manfred is turn 9, getting top 3. Gosh, this week he's not even in the game. You guys think if they're probably gonna put Nagash and Efrat at some point, but will they come together or separate?
I grow impatient.
Manfred is one of the most fun lords in the game.
They will.
Shit Wizard knows.
Bring it all to me.
My right is mine.
Any opinions on this battle, Shit Wizard? How early to go for it? I think those black knights might be fine for this. Maybe the Warhammer 3 quest battles are all over the place. I like experienced for a comfort decisions regarding Warhammer 3 quest battles after being literally bullied in that Wurzog battle.
Darkness comes.
That was the black orc reinforcements, yeah.
Bring war.
It's the same for the High King.
Hand me my sword.
You dare.
And then after looking for a pile.
Soon I'll be all powerful.
Wipe them out.
Carson no uncanny. Chapla tonka.
A critical mass reached.
Caroncani.
Tic Tac Toe will serve Mumford. This faction is OP. And going with them or fight them, he's has some kind of, I don't know, under the hood bonus where it just makes him go crazy fast. You can see he's already rank 6. If we didn't engage in diplomacy, he would declare war on us immediately. Guaranteed. We have this experience from playing other guys in the area, and we've seen him do well in many campaigns. If you're in an area with Tic-Tac-Toe, work with him, do whatever you can, or suffer. Since Mumford doesn't have to do anything with Tic-Tac-Toe, Tic-Tac-Toe is your best ally. Nagash will have a spell ruination of game. Instead of 3 random directions, it's gonna be 4. See, smart, easy. 30 euro DLC. I'm gonna get a drink. Be back. We're here. Here, let's go next to reinforcements. Oh no, not this side. This side is bugged.
Unfred von Karstein.
No trouble beating Gorse's Q-Gat in the OG version. Have to be have a really have no understanding of the game on the battlefield to lose to Gorse's Q-Gat.
Very well. Address thee as master. Thy cure is dead. So be it. I'll comply.
Look at that angle, man. Have unlimited host. Nice black knights into three archer units. Every time. The knights are without a battle skill. Which is really good for those knights. What's going on with these knights here? How does swordsman killing this unit? What has happened to the unit? I don't get it.
Slaughter that!
It's a matter. Somebody was shooting over the door. Maybe the crossbow was shooting.
I hunger.
No way they did that much damage. Maybe they just got surrounded badly because they were dragging through them, and all the guys that got surrounded just got insta-gibbed. Sometimes happens. Imagine if you order chicken wings and you get them like 20 times the size. How do you even hold them in the hand if they're 20 times the size? And look, I'm like 3 times the size. Don't be greedy. Alpha Sigma has been destroyed.
Thine right is mine.
Soon I'll be all powerful.
Soon.
I hunt.
Use Imp right now, so you're playing Mountford.
Bats and wolves gather.
Necropolis awaits. Darkness comes. I'll take Sigmar's throne.
Should be more skills here, really. We have here scroll of shackles, huh?
We shall rise. The true Von Karstein.
Frost Cleaver is nice, especially we got a necromancer. So we have 433 because of Cult of Sigmar. Minus 33, but okay. What turn is it? Drop 9. We can drop 3 with the Arcan.
Bring me flesh to craft.
Yeah. We're allied, goddamn, what do you mean we're allied? This guy's got big stick. Wrong Arnold. It's one of the strongest allies you can have in the game. Why is this a ruin? What are you ignoring there?
Move us. Follow me.
I grow impatient.
Fico pas lazo, unca hoste.
I'm gonna keep Sonnenberg for now. I forgot what else military actions affection is gone. Invocation of Heck works only on the undead. There's someone dead, undead. Risen champions buffs everybody but the champions. This should affect Graveguard, and this one should give Graveguard and the Black Knight's magic attacks.
Who shall we destroy?
Lorekeeper Necromancer.
You are not him.
I should play both sides here for now.
It's
25 will gonna go down in 25 turns, but the 30s of Flows and Agash are increasing. You should not play with fire here.
My Mafo, we proceed.
I must ruminate on how you can serve me. Perhaps.
Joklot Tansul!
This is already an unorthodox alliance in the first place.
Farsun no uncanny. Joklotunka.
Just had this fun made Warhammer 40k piece. Was there a new one?
My sarcophagus is currently empty.
Valiant!
These lands are ours by the right granted from the Lady of the Lake.
Where's the ogre's pay?
Ingredients! All I need do is prepare them. A recipe for success.
Theradon, Sine!
They don't like Raph Dynasty either, okay, that's good.
Come, impress me. They will serve.
Guys, see what I see here?
None shall we.
An amazing opportunity.
Destruction.
Bats and wolves gather. The scent of death is strong.
We don't need the extremely big one, but we want to get a big one. Like, just enough.
Bring war.
Still big. Three K pile. This is a 6K pile. This is not a 6K pile, I should just uninstall the game.
My cure is dead.
Bugs in a pile. Come on, Captain Roman Moron, come on. Why you hate me? Prediction pile, sure. Captain Roman, it's Captain Kai with all these captains around, just confusing me. No pile. Well, if it's under 6,000, that means no pile, Tycoon.
Swift as death's wings.
But we want to pile here. We really want to pile here. Everybody dying and everybody coming back. This game is alive. The four dire wolves can actually murder the Nekara warriors there. Oh, I can't get close, so this is not gonna die. Expendable arm. Not expendable. The bonus are actually stronger because they got a thing which gonna heal them overall. Killing us, they're gonna be healing at the same time.
Attend me! Suffer death!
This zombie's actually going to lose in the end there.
These lands are mine! Witness true power.
It shall be done.
A lot of them. Took Grevgar to kill most of them. Should be working with everything in theory. Bad thing here is if we can actually get the army losses due to losing all these shit units.
We surpass the gas. Empower me. I am the greatest sorcerer.
It's gonna be ground zero if it works. This is why that guy was following us around with zombies.
Hearken to my will, by all means. Come, Greybound. What?
Oh. Crazy how effective the Skeleton Spearmen are with just Unlimited Host. Much better than the Tomb King Bell skill. We did specialize in skeletons on the tech as well. Do I want to pay for a fresh ghoul unit? Maybe they come back. Yeah, same wave.
Oh my god. Have you seen that shit? This shit.
Die, serve me.
Better be a pile now. Sometimes the garrisons are bugged. Dead rise again. The shitty zombies. Get any of the skeletons. Pile of 7,951 ends up.
Come, impress me.
Let's see what appears next turn.
Darkness comes. Thank you.
Everything dies. Bats and wolves gather. You dare? Bring it all to me. Strike out.
What? We shall rise. It is night.
This is a vacant battlefield that makes the race there cheaper here. Am I gonna get a book from Arkan? No. Can't take that book from Arkan.
I'll take Signar's throne.
I will not betray you.
More sleep grows strong.
We get a pile. Yeah, nearly 8,000, Mr. One, but
mortals, thou hast trespassed. Thy words had best hold prominence, or death will visit thee.
It's like Setra's gonna go aggro on us. That was pretty much the only purpose of zombies in the campaign, Sir Miguel. Zombies and skeletons are for piles. So like even the Saurus, we lose this.
Not so host to have.
No more this engine? What a shit pile.
Who shall we destroy?
An intriguing play this night. Foolish mortal, you are.
So Setra is coming here and Arkan is coming around.
Yes. Obliterate. Destruction.
Pile grows stronger over time. But it'll hit a certain limit over time as well.
Find me channel.
Depending on what's the capacity of it. Ignore Cetra.
They will serve. Follow me.
None shall live. You are cautious in your greeting. Hand me my sword. Kill them. Raise them.
We don't need a Wargulf. All that cavalry. Cetra is so fucked.
I hunger. Blood knights.
Blood dragons.
By all means. Summon death.
The living will join us.
Momentum going with this one first.
Weak. Witness true power! Address me as master. I serve me. Witness true power!
Guys are fighting pretty tough stuff surrounded. Two more tug bobs. Fighters don't really do well strong like this, guys climbing the ladder instead of going through the door. Wait just for more power before engaging. Cetra is currently our primary enemy. He does have one good army and one good city. He's gonna get the second army soon. Forbidden Rhoda.
Come, impress me.
Darkness comes. Everything dies. Yes, you will be rewarded.
I will not betray you.
I grow impatient.
This is a cavalry attack in armor.
Yes.
Most likely losing Kasabara, but Setra is also in deep doo-doo.
You old god!
That city doesn't have anything really. This was a ruin this whole time. So they're gonna ignore Cedar's army.
You are not him. Thou darest. Mostly grow strong. That's macabre. Attend your king.
This is making me nervous being so close here.
This night.
Necropolis awaits.
Darkness comes. Submit to your king.
Follow me.
Eco pass, Lazo, Unca Hoste.
Here the enemies here. Going towards 73. Good. We have a version, so we need to keep any lines. It's good delay, but we need money for it. Of Cornclaw Warren Ironbrow Expedition. Look at the military of Tlaka, man, it's kind of nuts. They're upgrading cities at the same time. They didn't wait any longer, interesting. Prediction here, maybe the AI fucks it up. I expect defeat here. But we can kill a lot of units. Those chariots especially. Make it follow a battle much easier. Only the Tomb Guard and the chariots would be nice. Lizardmen and the undead working together. Gotta love it. $20k on defeat. Wakmund Valley. Setres with all the chariots, damn. This is a very interesting split here. They got that many siege towers in such a short time. It's two turns, Ashmagans. Sentra's gonna get mega experience from this fight. Shit is here. I have 36 leadership here. Don't let the chariots get in. That has the explosion, which can blow this up pretty bad. I don't have much leadership going for this one.
My god, have you seen that shit? Holy shit, what the hell?
I'm not sure the Sauras can beat those Nekkar warriors. They got the damage, but guys are better fighting infantry. I think the tower can be destroyed with this anymore. What? This one is almost destroyed. Adjust the stats and that shit. When the tower is destroyed, they lose a bit of health.
Ah.
very good charge. These guys will lose. Guys are not responding to moments. Saurus should have put a graveguard there, the left side, that they need help. It was enjoyable. Very nostalgic. Is Restless dead? I don't think they sent chariots to attack the gate. Oh, that tower is gonna do work. A member schedule. Had a wizard in this fight. Charging is a little bad here, huh? Vessel's dead is a delivering set right now. Chariot's just really bad for a battle like this. Even if they send them forward, they die on spears. Tetra would have killed half the army though. Is good AI, just put their crumbling damage reduction by 9%. Could have been a minor setback here, but instead it's gonna be the most amazing victory. didn't instruct the AI to use characters or cherries to attack the gate. Like, same shit was buggy back in around 2 days. With the horse and stuff. Wisdom and Garrison helped in this element also quite a bit. How long before they take army losses? If they use Setra and the guy here properly, we would still kill half their army, but we would probably lost. Is it done? Well, that's amazing for us, but brain damage, really. But why didn't they just attack the door with the Lord? Just broken, huh? That lost their, his only army. Lizardman literally saved this city. Now we can go after his province. Scarborough is probably gonna go aggro on us though. The only city doesn't have extra second army, but he does shit like this. Really poor.
Ascendant.
And his boys, the game just saved. Game just saved.
Expanse of Vayne's borders.
A free vampire, damn. I'm thinking it's saved there.
They will serve.
Save like this.
Obliterate.
Ah, see, siege attacker.
I grow impatient.
It will be a mass grave.
I'll take Sigmar's throne.
Siege attacker here. Slightly out of range with Manfred, but that's fine.
Destroy them.
Game just say, boys. See you for the day. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Thanks for supporting the stream. Good night.